Everyone has said Adam Page, he's got something. Adam Page is the next one who's gonna step up and be somebody. Or there comes a time in every great career that you have to step up and no longer be an up and coming kid. You have to be the one.
Sweat! I will give you cowboy shit!
The Elite does not have any losers in our group.
Hangman, this is what you wanted, right? Well, fine. We're done.
I've known Adam Page his whole career. He's been nothing more than an insecure little boy.
We would never leave you alone. That's what we are here to offer you.
So there is a company. There's a company that people are signing contracts to.
Yeah. Guys are being signed to multi-year contracts.
It's a big day for us. Taking on a new adventure, and this is day one.
Oh, hey, oh, you got my papers.
Hey, you're signing too?
I'm signing too, oh, yeah. You didn't know?
No, I thought you were going to tell you.
Making history right here.
Hey. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Awesome. Official AEW pen. I'm feeling great. I'm feeling good.
Good.
Very excited.
It's January 2nd here in Tokyo. We just signed our contracts, which could be the next 5 years of our lives. So
how do you?
Very excited for the next adventure.
How do you feel?
I feel great.
That is it? That was
That's
quick.
It. Dang. Don't take long.
Guys, it kind of feels like, it smells like, I don't know, it seems like this is a revolution.
What are we waiting for? Let's bring out Cody Rhodes' favorite wrestler when he says the future of the business, the one and only Hangman Adam Page.
I'll be selfish for a second. And I'll say that the past few years of working with Matt and Nick and Cody surrounding me, they have been the best of my life. But they've made me hungry. They've made me hungry for something that no one has come up here and mentioned. I don't know what the plans are, but I know what my plan is. In 2019, I will be the first All Elite Wrestling Champion.
Are you guys ready for the second announcement? On three. One, two. We're running May 25th in Las Vegas, Nevada at the MGM Grand Garden Arena.
Will you guys follow us to Las Vegas?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Casino Battle Royale! The last remaining wrestler wins the match and will challenge the winner of tonight's main event in the future for the AEW World Championship!
He will challenge to become the first ever All Elite Wrestling World Champion.
There's a lot of talk about that match, though.
Yes.
Right.
Like online.
How does that make you feel? Is it like that it's so one-sided? Because I see it. I see it online. It's, oh, come on, Jericho's winning. Like, of course he's winning. Not on all the posters for the events.
Or it's...
Hangman's not even on the posters.
Or
so
it's,
right,
if Page wins, it was too early in his career.
Yeah.
Right. Like, I see that.
You know what? I like that. And a lot of it that I see is people like, you know, oh, well, they're going right to TNT, like Jericho, you know, a recognizable face as a champion. But, like, this is a new, just upstart, you know, company that had... We have no business doing what we're doing in the first place. Like, this should have never happened. I don't see why there's any reason, like... something like me winning this title, something that should have never happened, can't happen.
Right. You know, I came to this interview today, Adam,
and I had a lot of questions. But this story really writes itself. There'll never be another first champion. A lot of people says that it's too much too soon for you. Have you thought about that? Maybe it is too much. You're 27 years old.
I've said it since day one that I would be the first All Elite Wrestling champion. I said that I needed to be in the first ever All Elite Wrestling match and won the Casino Battle Royale. I'm telling you, I need to be in this main event position for the title, and I'm telling you, I need to win it.
I think that Jericho's gonna go in this match as the favorite. Does that, if that is true, that's my assumption. Does it bother you to be the underdog?
No, I think I've been the underdog for my whole career, the entire thing. I kind of like it that way.
I've heard through the grapevine, you can confirm yay or nay, that your parents are gonna be in Chicago to watch this event. What's that mean to you?
You know, I was raised up on a tobacco farm, real small, you know, family farm. My parents taught me about hard work, about humility, about how that can get you somewhere. But I remember when I was a kid, I can vividly remember my dad telling me that I was gonna have to find something else to do. And I like to think that in this point in my life, I've found it. So, you know, my parents, they haven't been on a plane in probably 15 years, but All Out Weekend, they're getting on a plane, they're coming to Chicago, I'm gonna put them front row and let them see this damn match.
Cool, man, good for you. More reason to have the match of your life, buddy. More reason to have the match of your life and make them proud. We know Chris Jericho is listening. He's not gonna miss a beat. He's a strategist and a great one. What would you say to him right now, directly to Chris Jericho? What would be your message from the Hangman to Jericho?
This is history. It only happens one time. This is my opportunity. It is the only opportunity I might get. I would do anything. I would do anything to win that championship because I have to. In front of my family, the fans that have followed us for years and years, I have to win this.
This Jericho match is like the biggest thing in my career, without question.
Absolutely.
And for all those matches Kenny had with Kyle, the title match and all that stuff, yeah, second to I just want to ask, like, if you guys would be able to, if you'd want to.
Man, it's just, I would love to. We just got the ladder match that night, and we gotta go to the go-to position.
It's cool.
We can make it.
No, it's cool. No.
We might be able to make it.
No. You got the ladder match. You got to produce.
I mean,
it's cool. No, don't worry about it. Hey, don't worry about it.
Sure. Fine. You're gonna tear it up.
No,
man.
Yeah, it'll be good. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Cool.
You guys are going to.
You and Jericho, man, can't wait.
Yeah.
All right, man. We'll catch you in Chicago.
Yeah.
You got this, man.
Hell yeah.
You got it.
Adam Page has never held a major championship. He's never headlined a pay-per-view. Conversely, Chris Jericho has done both those things numerous times. How does this young man, at 27 years of age, handle this pressure?
Hands down, the biggest match of his career.
What an impact by Jericho. Right off the apron went Hangman Page. And Jericho feeling pretty damn good about himself right now. Jericho's... I get it. He's imposing his will to some degree physically.
Oh, Page rolls through, hoisting him up.
The strength of Adam Page shining through.
Shooting star press.
You got to put him away while you have an advantage. And right now, I think Adam Page has got an advantage. Trying to get on that top rope. He does.
Now flipping over. Buckshot lariat. Takes down Jericho. Pin him. Pin him right now, Adam Page. Well, he wants to put the exclamation mark on this. Go right back to it. Jericho.
Jericho getting a second chance.
Rising backslide.
The backslide.
No. Oh,
that's it. That's got to be it. By God, what impact.
Was that the knockout moment?
What a shot by Jericho.
Isn't it funny how whenever somebody wins a world championship, there's always a standing ovation, champagne, roses, flowers, yet I got a whole backstage area filled with mutes. Nobody can believe that Chris Jericho is the first AEW champion. Pure silence. There's no thank you for Chris Jericho. There's no round of applause for Chris Jericho. But that's okay, because I got my own thank you, because I'm the first AEW champion. Oh, you see that, Bucks? Chris Jericho, the first champ. How apropos, isn't it?
Great, great match, Chris.
Yeah, thanks. That's all you gonna say?
Congrats, man.
Yeah, no thank you from the Young Bucks?
Is that what you really want? You just want to thank you? You just won the title.
You know what? You know what? Even if you did thank me, I wouldn't even accept it.
Paige, how does it feel coming up a little short here in the main event of All Out right now?
This is the biggest, biggest night of my life. And, it's over, yeah. That's it.
Oh, yeah! It broke my little heart to see you lose tonight. But unfortunately for yourself, me and you will.
Huh? Just get him out.
Huh? Adam, how's it feel like?
No, I'm done.
Six-man is so explosive, and it's next.
Your mind's been the gutter.
Just get out of here.
Finally, Adam Page gets up. After he was Hangman laid in right hand, steamrolled. Here he goes.
Charging at Hager. Hager tucks under. Hager, the oh! Lariat sends Hangman over.
Well, that seems to be your question lately. Let me tell you where the hell I was. I was fighting Jake Hager's sturdy ass. Did you see him? It looks like you got on Matt's shoulders and ate Cody. I was fighting him all the way to the back.
Okay. I saw Darby, but I didn't see him.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
two weeks in a row.
Hey, let me tell you about Jake.
He's second to me.
Jericho,
oh,
come on,
man.
Huh?
You knew we were busy then.
You know what? No.
You know what? Hang on. Are you angry with us? Or are you just angry with yourself?
Maker. And now Kenny Omega building a head of steam. Bang! With a V-trigger! Right in the temple. Right back into Hangman Page. Deadeye!
As long as me and the Bucks are all together, you know, all together as a family, as a unit, as friends, it's always on going to be onward and upward. Always. So, anyway, I just felt like I had to say that, you know, no matter what happens, you know, we're going to be there for you.
Oh, okay, cool. I mean, you're right, yeah. Thanks, man.
Am I wrong?
No, I mean, you're right, yeah. I mean, yeah, we won, I'm cool. I mean, you're right. You're right, yeah.
Okay, I mean, yeah. So,
it's great. We killed it, you know?
Yeah.
The momentum is in the corner of Omega and Hangman Page. Goodbye and good night. Bang! The V-trigger right on the money. And look at this, Hangman. Page. Hangman just blind tagged himself in. Page tagged himself in. Omega did the work, and their team gets the victory. And I guess that's the bottom line.
No, I'm sorry. I stole that win from you. You had it.
Look, a win's a win's a win's a win. Adam Page, Kenny Omega. I think we're probably somewhere up there in the tag team rankings now. We make a pretty good team. So, hey man, with your permission, I feel like we've got a good thing going. Let's keep it alive. Let's keep the team alive. There is no weak link in the elite. Well, you're as big a part of member as I am, as the Bucks are. Thank you so much, man. Really. Let's do it next week. Let's do it next week.
Will that make it up to you?
Yeah, let's do it. Man. Yeah.
Sorry.
Not being preachy or making it about me, but if your mind at all is wandering towards a place where you're not with us, split from us or whatever, if it is, I've been there, I took that walk, and I wouldn't recommend it as all.
But not. I mean, it's not like that. We're good. It's just, we're fine.
We're good.
We're good, man. Yeah,
good.
We're good.
All right.
Yeah. Hey, good luck with Jericho.
Hell yeah.
I hope it goes better for you than it did for me. Can't keep being the least successful member of the elite.
Oh.
You know? No, it's true. It's always been true. You know it. Duh. You know it. You both know it. That's always how it's been. I've lost to Jericho. I've lost to Pat. That is always how it's been. I have been the least successful member of this group the entire time, and I can't do it anymore.
You can't do what?
I can't do this. Guys. I'm sorry, guys. We're still cool. I'm just gonna ride alone for a while. Okay, guys?
Because you're losing.
No,
hang on.
Yeah, sorry, guys.
That's it.
No.
So that.
All of you just.
What the hell? What the hell is that all about? Good God, huh? What's going on around here? This is supposed to be fun.
Do you feel like you're always alone? Together, we can change all of that. Experience freedom like you've never felt before. Before you can find yourself, you must lose yourself. By joining us, you'll become a part of something bigger. You'll gain strength, self-confidence. We will be your friend. Your biggest supporters. Because we believe there is strength in numbers. Think of us as that exclusive club you've always wanted to be a part of. Open your mind and stop losing all the time. We will help you become just like one of us. That is our promise. So stop living in chaos. and bring a new order into your life. And join us.
Join the Dark Order.
For more information, call us today or on social media, hashtag JoinDarkOrder. And we will find you.
Oh, sorry. Let's go. It's just reading that.
Huh. Dark Order. Can you believe that shit?
This is too big.
Unbelievable. You coming back?
Oh, yeah.